yesterday, you today. Suppose you'll be after some kind of apology and all.
Yeah.
Fair enough. What's in it for me this time?
What?
We had a good deal yesterday. Seemed to work out for everyone. So, what's it gonna be today?
What does he mean? What deal?
Well, it was simple enough. My Damon promised to start visiting me, so I told Brody all he wanted to hear.
What? But I thought Damon hated him. He would have never agreed to that. What's wrong with him?
No, nothing. Damon's got no intention in coming back, does he? You've played me, haven't you? Manipulated me using my own son, and now you want me to say sorry to him and all? Well, the joke's on you, lads, because what I said yesterday, I didn't mean a word of it.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. And after all the lies you pair have spun about me, it's you who should be grovelling. Because I've got nothing to apologise for.
This was a bad idea.
I'm wasting away in a prison cell while you skip off and live your rosy little lives like it's nothing.
You don't know anything about our lives now.
Are you seriously trying to tell me you got problems? Me, whose life you ruined while you're out there living with your nice family in your nice house with your first world issues?
You know, any issues we have, they all go back to you.
Come on, mate, I'll take you on.
Good, lads. Nice to see you still doing what you told. Boys like you are scum of the earth, you know that. Brody, good luck to your unborn kid. The idea of either of you bringing babies into this world makes me sick. Uh-oh, here he comes. And here's me thinking it was Brody who liked coming back for more.
You know what? You can say anything you want to us, because it doesn't change the fact that we are 1,000 times the men you are. I mean, look at you. You had all that respect, power, integrity. And now you've got nothing and no one.
Now you listen to me. I don't know what pathetic little dramas are making you feel like you could swan in here and take it all out on me. But thanks to you and all that poisonous fiction you made up about me, I'm stuck in here. The only person you can blame for what you're going through now is yourself. You're a weak, victim-playing fantasist, Ollie. Now get out of my sight.
Calling him a fantasist while still insisting you're the one who never put a foot wrong. Come on, mate. It's not worth it.